properties of vector cross product. Okay, now property number one is vector product or a vector cross product is not commutative. It means A cross B is not equal to B cross A. A cross B is equal to negative of B cross A. Okay, so now let's prove it. There I have drawn a diagram. Now let vector A and vector B be non-zero and non-parallel vectors. Theta is the angle between vector A and vector B. Now we are having vector A cross vector B is equal to magnitude of A, magnitude of B, sine theta with n. Okay, so now here n is what? N unit vector. Okay, now we can write it vector A, vector B and n cap forms a right handed system. Vector n is a unit vector. Or to this now we can write it as number 1. Now vector B cross vector A is equal to magnitude of vector A, magnitude of vector B, sin theta with negative of n cap. Now this is 2. Okay, now negative of n cap is a unit vector. Vector B, vector A and negative of n cap forms a right handed system. Now to this what we can write it? B cross A is equal to, in this place and these are the same things. Okay, so we can write it vector A cross vector B with negative of vector n using 1. Vector B cross vector A is equal to negative of vector A cross vector B and this implies vector A cross vector B is equal to negative of vector B cross vector A. Hence vector cross product is not commutative. Because commutative is, if it is A cross B, then result should be B cross A. So that's why now vector cross product is not commutative.